And in the meantime, if we dare to disable the ad blocker and try to reload the page has so many ads that it will take forever to load, and it will even make impossible to read the actual content. And even if you don't care about the annoying ads, what about all this tracking? So I'm wondering, how it is even possible the web developers to be that stupid?